moving the ball nicely. That's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.